that the last of light, as this new light come after dark. Well, the dark actually generates light. Why do you have light? Where is life? Well, I'll tell you. Hi, I'm the lone journalist at carryztv.com. Means keep real. Today I saw a wine, A2Z Oregon Riesling. Got to try that at zero. But for the COVID medicine, well, fresh air is a start. But listen, I'm going to show a link, that's right, to a virology lecture that is not mine. I am not rebroadcasting or redistributing. I'm just going to show you the link. I'll be right back after I get that paper that shows the link to this lecture at Columbia University. Light through trees, you see it? The last of today's light. That's right, April 25th. Through there and here on the Barking Sheep Ranch along the, you know, it was called the Camino de Corona Real. Well, the Royal Crown. You know, I noticed that they showed all those triangular bits on the outside were crowns on the outside of that virus. But anyway, I said that I had a live interview the other day and it didn't come up. So here is the link. That's right. To the infectious disease lecture from Dr. Vincent Racanello. I hope I didn't butcher his name. At Columbia. Anyways, they have the whole channel over there, but it's V equals large, LEORAPAYVF4. And it's YouTube Watch. Are you watching us on YouTube too? Well, I've had a lot of troubles getting through beta, and I wish I'd go back to classic. But this is CarryZTV, the lone voice, where no disease is, so I can pull my mask down, breathe fresh air, and be yourself. And grow a garden. That'll keep you distant. Well, this is my final parting shot. Did you need to see that address one more time? Go there and watch. Watch the rest of what's on there. Thank you for watching CarryZTV live. Family friendly, adult rated. Dark greetings. Yes, you see the tree at the Barking Sheep Ranch. Now we look at the skyline. You see it, don't you? The resting sun. This is obsidian. Sunset at the Barking Sheep Ranch. Can you still see? Yes, the skyline there. Their houses, their buildings. But you can see the reflection in the sky that it's nothing like. That's right. Obsidian as I turn it. Oh, look. I get a blue feature here, 90 degrees phase shift. Well, anyways, folks, I guess that was it, huh? The last of light. No more COVID. You know, I came and went, but you know what? Keep, stay safe. And I'll give you the link, yeah. Acute infections. It'll be on the link below. Goodbye. Zero at CarryZTV. Yeah, there's still joy here. Well, guess where we're at? In the dark again. Introducing Dark Readings. They're next on this little film on April 25th. COVID ain't got a disease, knows no party. Can't you see we're in Dark Readings? Listen next. Well, KRAZ-TV, remember we did the dark readings, the obsidian sunrise, sunsets, Remember I said you had your own? That's right. Dark screen mirror. Millions and millions of them. You know what it is? This. Your smartphone even sees me in the background, the dark image. Dark readings carries ATV. There's your dark scrying there. Everyone has one.